We continue covering Colorado First tonight. Hundreds of Fort Carson soldiers back home tonight. What a beautiful reunion this is. Loved ones greeted 220 troops from the 3rd Armored Brigade, 4th Infantry Division. These soldiers have been in Eastern Europe for nearly a year. They were part of a project to increase the ability for troops to respond to potential crises and to defend our allies.